The National Shrine of St. Elizabeth Ann Seton invites you to a landmark event. EWTN takes you to Emmitsburg, Maryland to honor the life and legacy of this wife, mother, sister, foundress, and the first United States citizen to be raised to the altars. The Most Reverend William Laurie celebrates Holy Mass on the 200th anniversary of the death of St. Elizabeth Ann Seton on EWTN.